My name is Ada. I'm Yap Zushan from Sichuan Group 2. Today, I would like to present my assignment about 20 oscillators with my group members, which are Farhan Isha, Muhammad Elman, and Safiya Dibal. I would like to present the introduction of the 20 oscillator. The 20 oscillator is a RC oscillator circuit used two parallel connected RC numbers to produce a sinusoidal output waveform for use in the fixed frequency applications, and it's also known as parallel T oscillator. The 20 oscillator has a feedback connection between the output and input of an inverting amplifier by using two T-shaped RC networks. The 20 oscillator is an amplifier with a positive feedback, which has a fixed amount of voltage gain that required to maintain the oscillations. The configured RC network in the 20 oscillator provides a feedback that allows some of the output signal to be fed back to the input terminal, and the RC network provides a 180-degree phase shift, and the amplifier will provide the another 180-degree phase shift. Thus, it will create 360-degree in total of phase shift, allowing for sustained oscillations. The 20 oscillator also uses a passive RC network with two interconnected T sections that connected together in parallel. This is a 20 network. In the figure 1, we can see the low pass network and this is the high pass network. So when the low pass network combines with the high pass network, we will form a 20 network. This is the 20 oscillator circuit. In the 20 oscillator, we will use an op-amp and the 20 network with connected with the negative pin of the op-amp, and we have a potential divider at R1.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Safiya Adiba and I will present about the operation of the circuit. A 20 oscillator will produce a required sinusoidal output waveform for use in a circuit by using a tuned RC network for the feedback circuit. The two network, which in parallel, will operate in anti-phase to get zero output at the null frequency and infinity output at address frequencies. By this connection, the circuit only will oscillate at the frequencies else above or below the tuned frequency because of the negative feedback. For making sure the circuit constructed oscillates at the required frequency of sinusoidal output waveform, the T-like resistor of the low pass stage will be the adjustable medium. It will balance the RC network for start-up. If the value of high pass branch T capacitor not equal to required value of center T-like capacitor, we will adjust the trim point in the T-like of the low pass branch T resistor to get the same amount to ensure the correct start-up of oscillations. Then, we will get the required value needed in the circuit.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Elman bin Mahzamani and I will explain about 20 oscillator formula. In this oscillator, we use formula of center frequency that are obtained from notch response. We have three types of formula, which are low pass RCR network. The second one is high pass CRC network, and the last one is the final equation for center frequency. For low pass CRC network equation, we obtain it from low pass network. So the frequency, center frequency, is equal to 1 over 2 pi square root of the, for low pass RCR network, center frequency FC is equal to 1 over 2 pi square root of 1 over C plus 1 over C divided by 2C times R squared. For high pass CRC network, center frequency FC is equal to 1 over 2 pi square root of 1 over C squared multiplied by R over 2 multiplied by R plus R. The final equation for center frequency of the notch resulting in oscillation for 20 oscillator is obtained by combining low pass RCR network and high pass CRC network. It is a combination of these two set of equations. So the final equation will be center frequency fc equals to 1 over 2 pi times r times c, and it is obtained in the and this equation is obtained by combination of low pass network and high pass network. So the combination parallel RCT configured networks to generate a notch step response with a center frequency is equal to the desired null frequency of oscillation. So that's for me. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fahishat bin Zaidi. I am going to tell you about advantages of 20 oscillator. Alright, the 20 works very well for frequencies in the outdoor range. At stall, 20 oscillator is not very expensive and it gives us excellent result. The 20 oscillator also suitable for lower frequency as low as 1 Hz. It does not require any negative feedback and stabilization arrangement. Next, I will talk about the disadvantages of the 20 oscillator. The output of this oscillator is small because of the smaller feedback, and it also requires high voltage source for larger feedback. For your information, the frequency stability of 20 oscillator is not as good as Wien bridge oscillator. Now, I will talk about application of 20 oscillator. This oscillator have a wide range of use, including musical instruments and instrumentation. Next, the 20 oscillator also used in alarms, computers, metal detector, and radio frequencies such as television, mobile phones, and radio. This 20 oscillator has the thermal stability of an electric generator. A light will refuse to attenuate to the minimal attenuation through an op-amp circuit that varies. That is all from me. Thank you. This is our group reference for this slide of 20 oscillator. Okay, that's all from us. Thank you.